Hello, thank you for joining me today. This is Corey from the Bot Scholar channel. Before we continue, I'd like to thank all my viewers and subscribers for viewing my videos and continuing to support me. Without your support and viewing, this wouldn't be possible and I wouldn't be making these videos. So I do thank you for this support. This video is a tutorial on Beethoven's very famous Moonlight Sonata, Opus 27, number 2, only the third movement. It is very famous for being fast and agitated. The markings presto agitato. It's often played very very quickly, which it should be. This is I think very beneficial tutorial in that I play this movement with metronome at five various tempos going up the scale. So the first tempo I play is 63, very slow, sort of andante speed. 72 is the next, 84, 96, and 108. The fastest tempo, 108, isn't necessarily the performance tempo of this, but it is necessary to have it very solid and secure at this tempo before you begin to get it up to performance tempo, which I believe should be around 126 or beyond that. My performance tempo is around 126 for this. So this is the steps that I follow in my practice, not only in this work, but in just about everything. It's very systematic the way that you should practice piano. Start slow, crawl before you can walk, walk before you can jog, jog before you can run. So I lay out these tempos here that you can listen to in your learning of the work as a student or a teacher. And you can actually hear the work slowly with the metronome. You can hear every detail as it goes through the gradations up the tempo scale. It's based on my own tempo research on the most efficient and the most theoretically correct tempos. So it goes 63, 72, 84, 96, 108. And when I play the 84 tempo, 84 per quarter note, it's actually 42 per half note. So the last three tempos I play in this are actually half note tempos. You need to be able to control that, and I do highly recommend that you're able to play with a metronome clearly and accurately at half note speeds, not always quarter note speeds. This enables you to have a lot of control over your control over the way that you hear the beats and the way you process the beats. And I do highly recommend doing that in your practice of the Moonlight Sonata. So without further ado, here are five tempos of the Moonlight Sonata going up from slow to fast. Good luck in your practice, and thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.